Walk this way, gentlemen. I'd like to show you the most outstanding example of pointillism.
Pointillism. It's French.
Yeah.
Schweppes fruit flavours, for the slightly more sophisticated you.
I told you it was after 1828. That makes it neo-impressionism, not impressionism.
Yeah, the man is right.